Hello guys, today we're going to see how to disable this annoying pop-up open file security warning that pops up every time you start your Windows. And if you even just uncheck this box and hit run, it'll pop up every time you start your Windows. So to get rid of this, in Windows 8 and 8.1, you have to hover your mouse to the right side of your screen and then go to settings. Then I have to go to control panel. From there, you need to select the network and internet option. Then I have to go to this internet option. Okay, in the internet properties, you need to go to the security tab, which is here, the second tab. Here you have to press the custom level. Then you have to find launching applications and unsafe file option. And you get this by tapping L twice, a launching application and unsafe files. And you have to just tick the enable option. This may say not secure, but you have to do that and press OK. Then they'll give you a security warning that, are you sure you want to change the settings for this tool? The current settings will put back your computer at risk, but you'll have to press that yes. Yes. Okay, and you're done. That option will not pop up, but there will something else pop up that is here, this annoying message that says restore your internet security settings. Why? I have changed it by my own. Who are you to tell me what to do? So to get rid of this annoying message, you have to click here and then I put cancel, then click here and click open action center. Once it's open, in the security option, you'll see internet security settings important. You just have to click here, turn off messages about internet security settings. Okay, and you're done. Now you're free from both that annoying pop-up and also this security message. And you may think that it'll put your computer at risk, but if you are just using a good antivirus, nothing will happen. The antivirus will catch the virus by itself and you don't need that pop-up. And thanks for watching this video. I hope it works for you. Best of luck.